In politics, there are a lot of talkers, but then there are the movers, the shakers, the real policymakers. Brandon Woodard is a mover, and 2 years ago, voters decided he was the person to take charge. Brandon was instrumental in fully funding our public schools, making college more affordable, and ensuring our roads get better for years to come. So this November, vote for someone who has already been fighting for you day in and day out. Vote for Brandon Woodard, because he's not done working for Kansas.